I already liked it. Oh, this loud drop card looks sick, dude. Outside the foot, perfect. The next shot, perfect. And Trezeguet as well could be a decent little striker. But 98 finishing and 98 shot power. No way he's not scoring. Well, let's make a Japanese team, I guess. Wait, so you got two more wins for the full thing and then one more win for the Premier League?
Yeah.
You guys, when you complete the Prem, if you complete one more game, you can put in your Ryan Kent, your Peter Schmeichel, you know.
Hello again, everybody. Kind of thing. Nice to have you along. Enjoy.
He's pausing straight away.
Oh, he's going to be a sage. There's a country called Lesbian.
You are Lesbian.
Cheers, mate. I've only got three freaking Japanese Donnies. Well, that's not very nice. I have 180k, I can buy some Japanese guys, but this is not going to go well. I can't even head into a game, I'll probably have to do it tomorrow. Because I've got dinner coming. Oh dear.
Your company, it's Villa Park in Birmingham, where our football comes from today.
Our 400 points, oh yeah. Alan Smith.
Our action comes from
is he still paused it?
Football.
No,
this looks like a really good game, Alan.
You know, you've got to do a big Martin. Celebration if you score. Hopefully, you rage quit. Their
strengths are nobody's rage quit on me yet. So I'm sure
they'll be going no at one. Each other very quickly. No, no, no. What? How long till dinner? Okay, cool.
Habinho.
Oh, that smells amazing. Whatever you've cooked smells amazing.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know.
How's your leg? It's going to be. I bowled a ball at my mum, yeah, with a soft ball, you know, like a wind ball.
Yeah.
And she's now got a fat bruise. For me, it doesn't make sense, because I bowled at, like, half the pace I'd normally bowl at someone.
Drastic switch.
Yeah. I imagine that now. That would be like... That would be like... Golly! Catch!
Tracy, hit the ball! Of the pass and was able to intervene. I wasn't speaking, I was just speaking going about you, well. Not to you. Lost the ball. Also, another thing, yeah, my mum, when she, when I was doing cricket, my mum said, should I stand at off stump? And I go, like, she said, oh, can I watch you by standing at off stump? I go, if you want to get absolutely smacked, then sure. She goes, I'd be surprised if you hit me. And I hit her right on the leg, and she's got, she had like a bruise like there for like, 2 weeks. Abraham.
Really strong play in the tackle.
Even you would hurt my mum.
Now Doherty.
With your absolute seed of pace bowling. It's weird. What are you going to be this year? A spin bowler or a pace bowler?
I don't reckon.
One's if Ollie takes your position.
But last season, at the end of the season, he said he's going to focus on his bowling.
I'm not allowing him to bowl. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't bowl. No offense to Ollie, but I'm not having someone bowling the next spin. He doesn't.
Yeah. Nathan did a right leg spin last season, didn't he?
He's giving up leg spin.
Well. Nah, he's not.
He didn't bowl it against me in the nets, and I said bowl whatever you want. You've looking just trying to hit me in the head.
That wasn't me. That was Ethan.
Patiently building up.
Nah, Ethan was batting with me.
Excellent interception.
You were trying to kill Ethan, to be fair. I kind of felt a bit bad for him.
It's poor work, really.
No, do you know why he was trying to hurt him?
Because he tries to kill everyone else, yeah, man.
He was just hitting it out the
chance
net.
To get forward from the
they're there for a reason.
Kolasinac.
Oh, I'm not going to lie, we could all do that. So
chance for a break.
But the likes of
in
me
numbers.
And Jack, you, that's who you still just wouldn't want on the break. Hitting back at you.
Well, I hit the ball back at someone.
I've made him kill.
You know Alex Ferguson?
Yeah.
You know when he goes, he could have been killed.
Yeah.
That's you. He could have been killed.
Arnautovic.
Yeah, if it wasn't for my dad and for the NHS,
and
he would have died.
Brad Causey's absolute amazing catch, you know.
Arnautovic.
Yeah, remember
that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you remember when he caught an amazing one and just couldn't catch the ball?
He just didn't bother. Just watch the ball land, you know. See, guys, this is a lesson why you should always have. No way, is that a penalty? This goes in, I'm ready to win.
Could be a big, big moment in this match.
Yeah, we're now ready to win.
Great penalty.
I'm watching YouTube. Bye, Ben.